Okay. So can I learn something from here?
What?
Can I try to write something?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
To take a seat.
Okay.
Because English is kind of a funny language. There's some funny rules.
I see.
So he had his secretary, George Watt, develop a phonetic alphabet for the English language. One that went just purely by sounds, not by letters.
I see. So how to pronounce all those? How to pronounce your name?
Miss Ferguson. How do you write it?
Only in right, pardon?
So it's another way to write in English.
Oh, it's writing. I see.
Uh-huh.
How about my name?
What's your name?
Katie, C-A-T-H-Y.
Katie?
Yes.
Okay. So, to write it in the Deseret alphabet, we'll just go by the sounds. So what are the sounds in Katie? The first sound would be cup, right?
Uh-huh.